Okay, getting ready to cut the lower lugs now. This is a nice little tool by Jack Wiegand. I don't know if I'm saying his name correctly. It's J-A-C-K. This will cut the lugs at a 1 degree angle and then recreate the front radius. Does a real nice job. Not idiot proof. Ask me how I know. I'm going to do a little setup and then I'll come back with another little video of it cutting the lugs.